Hello, my name is David McQuinn. I'm Vice President of Food and Beverage Operations for SilverBirch Hotels and Resorts, one of Canada's leading hotel management companies. I'm here today to talk to you about a research project that we recently undertook where we surveyed our clients, our meeting planners, our attendees to really understand the themes and foods that they wanted to consume when they were meeting in our hotels. And frankly, what we heard from them shocked me a little bit. They told us the things we've been doing for 25 years were not necessarily the things they wanted to see. When we compiled that research, themes started to appear, or trends. The first trend was, we call it a mega trend. It's something that flows through everything. We call it small indulgences. Those little things that make you feel good when you have a little bit, but when you have a whole lot, it kind of makes you feel bad. Other trends that emerged were happy, healthy, organic, whole food, preservative free, things that make you feel good when you consume them. Earth friendly, sustainability, that rides through everything that we do. And finally, local regional. If I'm coming to your community, I want to eat the foods from your community. And when you apply those trends and the mega trend to daily life in the meetings business, it changes things significantly. But enough talking about this. Let me show you what this looks like. I call this the morning break. And of course, coffee's king. We got lots of coffee. However, when you refer back to the trends that we talked about earlier, those trends are really evident in this AM break. The mega trend being small indulgences. Those little things that make you feel really good, they're everywhere in this break. We have smoothie shots. We have fresh juice blends done in the kitchen. We've got comfort food, but in small portions. And when it all comes together with our fruit lollipops, it elevates something that can be a little boring into something that can be quite magical. And now lunch. But before I start talking about the food, I want to talk about something that is very important, and that's sustainability. You will notice that we moved away from linen on our buffets. We've also moved away from canned fuel and induction. Two things that highlight our commitment to sustainability. However, let's talk a little bit about the food. The trends that we learned earlier, they're highlighted all through this lunch buffet. This is a traditional soup and sandwich event. Maybe not quite as traditional as what you're used to seeing, but when we apply the trends that we learned from you, magical things start to happen. You told us that we wanted a salad, but we want a salad like the restaurant. So let us build our own. So that's what we've done. Fresh fruits, goat cheese, almonds, walnuts, grilled fresh vegetables, come together with unique dressing to create a salad which could in itself be a meal. I remember a story from a lady who came up to me at one of our events and said, why can't I just get a simple grilled cheese? We've done it one better. Grilled cheese is a comfort food. We've just kicked it up a little bit. And the granddaddy of all comfort foods, macaroni and cheese with a little bit of lobster. And what lunch would be complete without dessert? Small indulgences, so you don't have to feel guilty if you take more than one. I think I'll start with my favorite, white chocolate bread pudding. The afternoon break. Of course, coffee's still king. However, we need some sweet to power your people through the end of the day. When was the last time that you had a root beer float? Or homemade strawberry marshmallow? Or chocolate bark? We've got the stuff to take your people through the end of the day. However, we've also thought of something else. To sustain that energy jolt and follow the happy, healthy trend, we've added a few protein-based products, like a protein shake, like an energy bar, like gluten-free pretzels. These products will help sustain your energy, powering you through the end of the meeting and well into the evening. Again, we've listened to you. We now follow the five trends: happy, healthy, modernized comfort food, earth-friendly, around the world, and local regional. Thanks to you, we now do meetings differently at SilverBirch Hotels and Resorts.